Good afternoon, my Facebook friends around the world. It is Mr. Sunshine, and I am coming to you live right here, right now, in sunny South Florida. And boy, we've got a beautiful 82 degrees right now as things are taking place. That's right, things are always taking place when you're running around with yours truly, Mr. Sunshine. And Kay Rivers. Oh, my dear friend, Miss Rivers. Well, let me tell you something, Miss Rivers. Yours truly, I'm picking up, Mr. Wonderful, in just a short period of time. And as the marquee states, we're headed to a mansion party, and I never come empty-handed. You understand what I'm talking about? Ah, we don't come with our hands in our pockets. We don't stand here. Woo, look at this. No. The shirt that I bought yesterday, that will be going out on another event. We're going to a mansion party right now. And we're actually getting ready to ease on over there. That's right. It's not a formal one. The mansion party with the tuxedos will be later on next week. This one is just a little afternoon get together. And as we're easing on in right now, you know, I'm never gonna come to any party in any way, shape, or form unless I'm carrying some champagne. Okay, you understand? Hey, when I come to town, I'm bringing billions and billions of bubbles, okay? Champagne corks are popping, things are taking place. And let me tell you something, honey. You may find yourself in one of Mr. Sunshine, Dr. Sunshine's champagne treats. Let me tell you, here we go. One of my champagne treats to you or any other woman out there, I'm going to ruin you. I will ruin you for whatever other man in God's green earth. I will ruin you. Okay? Just take it to the bank. No ifs, ands, ors, or buts. I get a lot of women thinking, Mr. Sunshine, I don't know. Well, let me tell you something. I know how to administer this champagne better than anybody. As a matter of fact, I have spilt more champagne on bars from one end of this country to the other than most people have drinking in their lifetime, okay? So if we're gonna sit here and talk about champagne, yeah. Now, for those of you, that aren't the champagne type. For those of you that would rather have something a little special, well, we got a little Jim Beam vanilla whiskey, okay? If this is what the host of the mansion wants, this is what he gets. I was surprised he didn't ask me for Remy Martin Louis Trey. I'm surprised he didn't ask me, for some Dom Perignon Times 3. Well, Let me tell you, here we go. Listen to this. Bit of Sammy Hagar and Van Halen. Now, if you're thinking, you know, I know what you women are thinking. You know, a lot of you out there don't seem to understand what you're watching each and every day. You know, you say, oh yeah, Sunshine does a lot of this. He does a lot of talking. He talks champagne. He talks penthouse to penthouse to penthouse. He's talking about all of it. What the hell happened here? Well, when I tell you we're going to have champagne, okay? We're going to pop this up. Let me tell you something. I swear to God, Jonna Smith, coming out of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Well, let me tell you something, honey. In about 5 minutes, I'm going to pick up, Mr. Wonderful. And let me tell you, I told Wonderful, I said, listen up, pal. You better be styling and profiling. You don't need a tuxedo tonight. That'll be next week. Well, we're going to a mansion party. We're going to be gentlemen bearing gifts. That's right. So that's how it's going to get down tonight. Now, it's not a done deal. You can still get in on the action. You know what, Jonna Smith? You and Miss Rivers, you could be sitting, right back there. You could be sitting there in all of your glory, in all of your grandeur. I want to see you in mini skirts. I want to see you, in dresses. I want to see you, with them high heel shoes on, easing them legs right up through here. You put your legs right up through here, myself. And Mr. Wonderful will give you a foot massage all the way to the mansion park. All right? You can sit back there. You can giggle. You can laugh. You can go like little schoolgirls. Yes! I'll make you feel like you're back at the high school prom. Okay? And with Mr. Wonderful over there massaging your feet. All right? As you're sitting there in your lap of luxury back there, in there, you know what? I'm gonna tell you how it's gonna go down. Jonna Smith, if I get up to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, I'm gonna be showing up with this, all right? I'm gonna be showing up with flowers. I'm gonna be showing with roses. We're gonna shower you with champagne and roses, okay? We're not bringing you no Stroh's beer or Iron City on tap. I'm sorry, I don't drink beer, I never have, and I never will, okay? So as far as looking for beer is concerned, you've got the wrong guy, all right? If you're talking Vive Clicquot, if we're talking champagne, well, guess what? As the connoisseur of champagne, I know it better than anybody, okay? So get ready. Get Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania ready. As a matter of fact, we're going to be picking up Mr. Wonderful here momentarily, all right? And then when he gets in the car, we're going to show you how it goes down, all right? We're going to see how Mr. Wonderful and myself show up at a mansion party here in town. And believe me, we're going to film it as long as they don't get it. Oh, let me see. Okay, Delaney. Well, let me tell you something, honey. I will guarantee you a night in sunny South Florida. Woo, you're going to think you're at the high school prom. All right. In all of its fantasies and all of its dreams, it's going to become a reality. All right. In your wildest hallucinations, it will become a reality. And let me tell you something, Kay, while you're sitting there going, oh my God, Sunshine, no more. You're too much man. I can't take it anymore. Well, pour some more champagne. Another cork's popping, all right? things are taking place. Now, Jonna Smith, there's been a statement made today that epitomizes, I don't like beer, never did, never will, okay? We're not going for no yeast. We ain't going for none of that. What we are going for is billions of bubbles going down your throat or invading your body. And believe me, honey, if I administer that champagne treat, oh, I'm gonna ruin you for your husband, your boyfriend, and your boy toy simultaneously. But in it, oh, here we go. Here comes Mr. Wonderful. Oh, hey, ladies, why don't you get a load of what I'm dishing out to you right about now? Get a load of this. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let me get this in here. Hey, Leo.
Yeah, big daddy.
Look, well, you're going to have to hold this. I got the champagne for our mansion party. The host wanted some Jim Beam vanilla whiskey. Can you hold on to that for just a moment? We'll set that right there. I got to move this out of the way. I got to move this out of the way. I got to move this out of the way.
Get your mask. Get your mask.
Yeah, I've been looking for that. All right, come on in.
Let me put these in the back seat.
No, put them right here for right now. Just right here. Because we're live right now.
I know we are.
We're live.
Dude, you think I don't know? I know.
Anytime we're going to a mansion party, you're damn right we're going to be live. I'm going to take you right up to the main gate to about a $40 million mansion right now.
No.
Put your seat on.
All right.
Put your seatbelt on.
We got to help Tommy move some trees in a little while.
Oh, we can do that.
I forget.
Yep, we can handle that. We'll be back.
All right.
Oh. All right, so here we go. Here we are. Mr. America right there. Huh? You know what? And Leo, he never comes empty-handed. He's sitting there. That's his little baby right there. Huh? Is that your little baby right there? That's your baby. Now, you know, Leo, you know what to do with that bottle of champagne.
Oh, don't I?
I have instructed Leo Matthew on how to administer a champagne treat to all the women out there in the world.
All right?
And you've ruined many of them. All right, you've ruined many of them. They forgot all about their husbands. They forgot all about their wives. All right, they forgot all about everything. So let's get ourselves together here. Boy, I'm looking forward to this party, huh?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a nice mansion. Yeah. Now, it's not black tie tonight. That's next week. All right, next week we're going to black tie mansion party. Today it was just a casual get together.
Yep.
All right. I'm about as casual as I'm going to get. Mr. Wonderful, he's as casual as he's going to get. But when it's time for shirts, jackets, and ties, just like that.
We'll be there.
We'll be there. No question. No question. So we're going to be heading on over here. It's not going to take us too long to get there. But I hope you're all having a great day today. There it is. Miss Rivers is on. Kay Rivers.
Kay.
There she is. Oh, you're getting your coffee ready. It's going to be an all-night ride tonight. We got an all-night ride.
Start out with Wawa.
We start out with Wawa.
The Christmas blend.
And then we're going to start out with Bailey's Irish Cream later on tonight.
That's right.
And then we're going to finish off with espresso martinis.
That's right.
That's right. If you never had an espresso martini, well, let me tell you something, ladies. If you want to stay up and run with us till 7 in the morning, you better try a couple of those. All right? So other than that, that's where we're at right now. We're going to ease on in. Michael! Who's this? Michael Lozo. Hey, Michael.
Mike Lozo.
Mike Lozo. Is that Mike Lozo? You know Mike Lozo?
I grew up with Mike.
You grew up with him?
He's lived in Delray about the last, I don't know, 20 years
or so. Oh, he's in Delray?
Yeah. I grew up with him in Westboro.
Hey, Michael. Do you think you're ready? Huh? You know what? We may put Michael right back there. We could put Michael right back there.
Michael and I used to run.
You used to run?
Oh, we used to run.
Oh, yeah. Where's that shit at? You know what, Michael? This is how we run. Forget about beer. Here's how we run, Michael. Ah, champagne.
Michael's one of our good buddies.
Champagne, he's a good guy?
Yeah.
Well, then if you're a friend of Mr. Wonderful.
He's one of the best.
Woo, you're going to be a friend of Mr. Sunshine. Mm-hmm. Ah. Can you imagine the three of us?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Well, wait a minute. Let me clarify.
Clarify.
He's got a beautiful wife.
Oh, he's married.
Yeah.
Oh, you're married.
Beautiful,
oh.
Beautiful wife.
wife and daughter.
Well, I'm happy
but
for you.
But doesn't mean we couldn't meet up with him. You know, he'd be up for it.
Dude, we got three women. we Michael! Oh, Michael! I just got three women right now. They're pounding me, saying, hey, Sunshine, we're going to be at the club tonight. Huh? Well, it looks like Leo's going to have to take two. I'm going to have to entertain one.
It'll be the other way around.
Oh, I didn't know. Hey, Michael, my condolences,
No,
I'm happy for him. I'm happy for him.
He's a lucky guy.
He's a lucky man. I wish I could find somebody. Since I'm unloved and unwanted, and Leo over here, unloved. Well, we're loved, but he's unwanted.
Let me tell you, when we were younger, Michael had many a girl.
He was the Don Juan.
He was.
Well, you know, how old is Michael?
He's got to be in his early 60s.
You're in your 60s, Mike? Huh? Well, you know what? We got the big one here, Methuselah. We got Methuselah over here. He's the man toy. I'm the boy toy. And you could be right in the middle of that. Huh? He could be our advisor.
Is he saying anything back to you?
Michael, he says, I can still party. Well, that's good. Guess what? You're in. You're in, pal.
Yep.
And you know what? Come on up, Michael. We're going to make sure, pal, you're going to be up all night long. That's right. Ah, because the minute it goes like this, Michael, you're going to get one of them. Or them women are going to do this. Or they just rip it off. They're going to say, hey, Michael, oh, Mr. Sunshine. Oh, Mr. Wonderful, I can't take it anymore.
That tonight?
Host wanted that tonight. The host said, hey, Sunshine, all right, if you want to bring something over, you know, I thought he was going to ask me for Remy Martin Louis Trey or something, you know, $4,000 bottle. I mean, for that mansion. I'm in mansion. He went light on me today. That's right. He just was happy with that vanilla. Yeah. So guess what? I bought it down at the liquor store.
Oh.
Yeah. I had little elves created for me. I had elves mix us that vanilla whiskey.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what. Monica Boney. Lindiana, get a load of what we got going on here, huh? The champagne is flowing, the vanilla whiskey is being poured as things are taking place. Well, we're on our way to a mansion
party. Backtrack for one second.
Yeah, back there.
We're gonna get Mikey Lozo.
Mike Lozo?
Yeah.
Hey, Mike.
I've known Mike my entire life.
Oh, Mike, 561-693, look at that, 693. 8636. You understand? 561-693-8636. And believe me, pal, you better have 911 on your speed dial, because if you're gonna run around with us, he can
do it.
He can handle it.
Oh, yeah.
He can handle it.
Mikey
can handle it.
I know it for sure.
Well, then he's in. Mikey's in.
Mikey's definitely in. I've known him, like I said, a long time.
Does he drink champagne?
I don't know about that.
Mike, do you drink champagne? Drink champagne, you're definitely in. If you're telling me Iron City beer or something like that, well, you're still in. But, we're not going to be splitting any beers anytime soon, okay? That ain't happening. All right? Unless it's got a cork and billions of bubbles are popping out, we ain't playing with it. Oh, boy. So there it is. You're looking at it right now. I'm going to bring you the mansion party live. We're going to spend some time there. And then we have to prepare ourselves for this evening's events.
We have some work to do.
We got some work to do over here.
We got
some business to take care of. I'm gonna get changed. If I'm going to Trump's, I can't go like this.
We gotta get
changed. We gotta put on. Yeah.
We're delivery boys.
We're delivery boys. Oh, okay.
From there we go off.
Does he have a little jumpsuit I can put on? I want a jumpsuit.
It says those Tyvek's.
Those Tyvek's. that's what
we should actually deliver those Christmas trees in Texas.
Wait, you want to?
We could.
I got my tuxedo. It's all ready. We're gonna deliver. We are delivering Christmas trees, little tree decorations, to Mar-a-Lago in tuxedos.
They're centerpieces.
Centerpieces. Centerpieces. Going going to Mar-a-Lago. So we're going to go over there later on this afternoon before their little party there. Maybe they'll invite us.
That's kind of the idea.
For $750 a ticket, we can just deliver those, and maybe they'll take pity on us and say, boy, these guys are wearing tuxedos. Yep. We might as well let them stop. Huh? Yeah. Okay, let me tell you, Joe. No. We've got white Tyvek suits, all right? But we're going to put on black tuxedos. Ladies, you're going to get the opportunity to see Leo Matthew live in a tuxedo black tie. That's right. I'm going to take pictures. You know, Leo, you and I, we walk in there in those tuxedos looking as only we can look. You can be rest assured, things are going to be taking place. Things are taking place.
That's right.
Nancy Hopps. Oh, Nancy.
Oh, Nancy.
Let me see that. Let me see that champ. Hey, Nancy. Hey, Nance. Never one to come empty-handed. There you go. Never one to come to a party empty-handed. You know corks are popping, okay? Now, you know, Nancy, when we talk about champagne, I have spilt more champagne on bars, woo, from one end of this town to the other, than most people have drinking in a whole year, okay? We've spilt more beer. Here, put that over there. Or more champagne. It's a little hard to hold that camera over there. There we go. We'll do it that way. Yeah. So, Nancy Hobbs.
Nancy Hobbs, how are you?
Nancy Hobbs, we're heading our way to a mansion party.
Nancy's our good friend.
Nancy's our good friend. No, Nancy, you know what I was telling? We ought to put Kay Rivers. We ought to have the ladies back here. You ladies, let me tell you how it's going to go down. This is how me and Leo like to handle the women. You guys can find yourself sitting back there. I want them in their beautiful dresses, their high-heeled shoes. Ah, look at all so fresh. And they're going to put their legs up through here. You ladies get to put your legs right up through here, and we're going to massage your feet. What do you think? Ladies, we're going to massage your feet. All right? If you got them Chanel's on or them Louboutins or you've got them Pradas, whatever you got going on, we're going to massage your feet. You want the air up a little more?
No, it's perfect.
We're going to massage your feet.
What a nice day, Drew.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes, we're going to take care of your...
We're going to take care of your needs. All right? Go ask your husband. Go ask your boyfriend or your boy toy. Go ask them. Are they going to massage your feet to the mansion party the way myself and Mr. Wonderful are going to do it, okay? Going to massage them. That's what you're saying. And they're going to sit back here like, oh, God, such a... And they'll be giggling back there. They'll be like they're in the high school prom. They'll be like, oh, that feels so good. So, Leo, a little bit more on my toes. Oh, yeah, we'll be sitting there going, hey, yeah, there you go.
Giggles. Giggles.
Ladies, I promise you, you girls will be giggling all night long. I promise you that. All right, and the gentlemen up here, the gentlemen that we are, that's right, we're going to be looking back there like this. And how you girls doing back there? Giggle, giggle, giggle.
Don't you want to do it in the Rolls Royce?
Oh, we're doing it in that big Rolls Royce. We'll bring you that big Rolls Royce. We'll set them all. Can you imagine their legs hanging over the seat of that big Rolls Royce? We'll be sitting there like this, massaging your feet at that big Rolls Royce while you're sitting back there drinking champagne. You know, in that Rolls Royce, did you people know you are allowed to drink champagne in the back seat of Mr. Sunshine's Rolls Royce? You're allowed to drink it. No police officer will stop us. Nobody will question. You're drinking champagne in the back of that Rolls Royce as you're getting your feet massaged by Mr. Sunshine and Mr. Wonderful. All right, that you ain't going to get that. I don't care where you go. All right? I don't care where you go. You ain't going to get that treatment.
No.
Oh, my. Oh, Kay's going to be laughing. Oh, that, you know, can you imagine?
Kay's a giggler.
Kay's a giggler.
I can tell.
She'll be giggling.
Yeah, she's a giggler. Yeah.
Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Yes, think about it. Ladies, imagine it, all right? While you're sitting back there getting pampered by yours truly, Mr. Sunshine, Mr. Wonderful. Can you imagine that? Imagine it, Leo. Huh? That's what we do. That's what we do. There isn't a woman out there that hasn't had a smile on her face or the look of satisfaction in her eye.
You know what I feel like?
What do you feel like?
I feel like Night at, you know the two guys, Night at the Roxy?
Night at the Roxy, yeah.
That's what I feel like.
We're the Night of the Roxy.
Night at the Roxy.
We're here to make sure we entertain you women. All right? You get entertainment. You know, and you know what? This is free. This isn't a pay-per-view. You're not on television signing in on your remote to pay for a movie. This is live. All right? And we're offering foot massages, Rolls Royces, champagne flowing, and music. Okay? You understand what I'm talking about? Music. So that's what we got going on today. So we're going to go up here. We're going to entertain this. Then we got to go. We're going to go get changed. We're going to head over to Mar-a-Lago. They'll let us film in there, I think, right?
Yeah.
On the low key.
Oh, yeah.
No, Trump's not in town.
You're with me.
You're with me, so we can film all night. Okay. So we're going to bring it to you live at Mar-a-Lago a little later on, and then we got to deliver some more plants to various properties within the town of Palm Beach. So we'll be pulling up to the driveways, whether their servants come out or we walk right in. I don't know if we can film into someone's personal ranch. Walk right into their house. Probably. Hey, we're here.
Probably.
How about it, whole world? Get a load of that Monet hanging on a wall over there. We got an Andy Warhol sitting over there in the living room. Yeah, yeah. Oh, boy. How long would that last? And then the grandkid comes down. Hey, mommy, grandma, look, you're on. Hey, grandma, look, you're on Facebook.
Isn't that your living room?
Isn't that your... Oh, God. They'll take the plant and us out the front door. I can promise you that. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm telling you what. Let me tell you, you know what? You're going to be giggling, all right. Don't you worry about that, Miss Rivers. You're going to know you had a weekend with us two. I promise you that. So I'll have it to you, baby. Guess you'll have to wait and see. Little bit of Guns N' Roses. Oh, they'll shut me down. Axl Rose does not want 5 seconds of his music. They'll shut it down. Yeah. Axl wants his 2 second, yeah, 2 cent royalty.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah. He cries. He's a big crier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And Lars of Metallica.
Yep.
Remember what they did to Napster? Yep. They sued Napster over 10 seconds of music.
Yep.
Yeah. We didn't get our royalty for that.
Brett too.
Brett Michaels. He's another one. Yeah. Uh-huh. He crying. He didn't get his 2 cents.
Right.
Fucking guy.
Yeah.
So we don't want to have them cry with us.
Because
I'll make them cry all night. Even as we're getting convicted in court, I'll still be you'll still be crying. Yeah, look at it. Look at this. It's not good.
That's raining up here. It was.
Yeah.
Because
you'll have to wait and see. Michael Brown. Hey, Michael. You know what, Michael? Myself and Mr. Wonderful over here, we're easing on over to an afternoon mansion party. An informal event, all right? Just an informal function.
No jackets required.
No jackets required. That's right. Phil Collins. No jackets required, all right? But tonight, we will be in outfits, okay? We're going to have our outfits on tonight. You don't have to worry about that. Other than that, all right, I'm going to sign off here. We're going to get some phone calls. We got to discuss what's going on. Look at it. We got a lot of people coming on this beat right now. Nancy, let me tell you something, Nancy. There ain't a day that goes by that myself and this man over here aren't going to try to entertain you, give you a little. If we made you smile, then we've accomplished what we wanted to do. All right? If we made you laugh and giggle, and if we made you say, oh my God, wonderful, no more, you are too much, man, I can't take it anymore, well then we know we accomplished something, okay? Right? That's right. We're never going to leave them without a smile on her face and that look of satisfaction in her eye. And ladies, who knows? You may end up like this. Oh, my God. Oh, God. Oh, my. Oh, yeah. That's right. All right, have yourself a great day. We'll come back live a little bit later. Pick up that phone. Woo! 561-693-8636. Or just track down Mr. Wonderful, ready and willing and able. Woo!